how much he's suffering. Nayim hitting a long one. And it's gone in! Amazing! David Seaman, all he can do is lie in the back of his goal. And what a crowning irony that the former Tottenham man is the man who is going to knock Arsenal out on the top of the top.
Squash.